start this best of seven match. Will engines come here? Let's see. Complete player right now, takes the first 2 points. Yeah. The receiver to make a decision. Down the middle, Julinko is at the top of the world. Oh, burned on the forehand, Julink covering the middle. One. Another end there to Ju Yuling. His first match in this tournament. But I'm going to have control in predicting where your next ball goes. So the only points taken by Mojong in game one were the flat hit. Quality point. Mojong near the body to take a little pressure off the shoulder. Exclusively on the serves for 80% there. Time. Hopefully for Mojong, it'll be a little bit less reactionary, a little bit more in control from the start. Time. With the net. Eight game points for Ju Yuling. Awesome. The push goes wide. The frustration for Mojong right off the bounce, missing the contact with the serve down 0-2. Not coming. Sometimes a bit of settling into the new environment. Medalist Li Xiaoxia in the first round. Sometimes the closest matches score-wise come earlier in the tournament. As deep as a... And once it's been tough to predict. Points. In the three games played for Mojong. Done. She's off. Obviously been trying quite hard to get in early in the point. Edge of the table. As well played. Shovel serve and... After Yuling exploited the forehand side. Coach in the corner. She can come up with a long road ahead potentially if she's going to come back. Fast long serve. Players not too excited to share their. That of someone who knows nothing is for sure. Nothing is for sure out here. Attack or try to leave it over the table. She prefers her name said on the air, so just to give you a heads up. I can't see. You're right next to the court. It's not helping me receive. The first four. So she can come back and take the forehand from the other side if she needs. Number 16, move on to the quarterfinals. And the inside out flip just swipes the ball. There it is, 11-4.